The Honolulu Zoo had to shut down for part of the day because of a water line break, which left a large portion of the zoo without water in the bathrooms and at the concession stand. Repairs were to begin today, though they will have to decide tomorrow whether or not they can reopen as scheduled.